consistent hostility and attacks towards the president of the ANC as the chief target entry. During the campaign phase for the 5th Democratic General Election that took place on May 7, 2014, the Mail and Guardian editorially endorsed the opposition parties against the ANC and therefore became the opposition party instead of a fair, objective, balanced and accurate reporting. There cannot be doubt that the victory of the ANC in the 5th Democratic General Election was not only a victory against the opposition parties as reflected by the ballot papers. This indeed was also a victory against opposition, which is constituted by most of the commercial print and electronic media like Mail and Guardian, launched relentlessly hostility towards the ANC. In the process, our president was tried and persecuted in the media manufactured court of public opinion, and together with the ANC, jointly and severely found guilty in virus stories prosecuted in this kangaroo structure that was erected on the basis of politically motivated prejudice. Our people are not fools and could not be misled by the volumes of coordinated letters to the editors and stories published to mount an offensive against the ANC with the purpose of delivering its defeat on the ballot. On May 7, 2014, a popular opinion was delivered on the ballot, resoundingly voting for the ANC with 62.15% overwhelming majority. The many bogus polls that were published and broadcast unfavorably against the ANC were exposed for what they are, a figment of opposition imagination and counter-revolutionary that enjoyed space in the media. It is in this media space that the Eyewitness News published a damning racist cartoon against all of us who voted for the ANC. To reiterate our position, we condemn the cartoon in the strongest term with the contempt it deserves and reaffirm our support for the action taken by the ANC. As the ANC Youth League, our support for our president, Comrade Jacob Gedleyihlekisa Zuma, the real commander-in-chief of our country's defense, and for the ANC, in line with the overwhelming majority of our people, remains unshaken and unwavering. The Mail and Guardian, Financial Mail, and other media establishments that have identified with the opposition have made it their core business to attack the ANC and our president. If this attack do not stop, at some point we'll upgrade and intensify our defense systems. We do not want favors from Mail and Guardian. We do not ask them to have mercy on us. We do not have a list of endless demands. We have only one demand from Mail and Guardian: fair, objective, balanced, and accurate reporting.